get up and go on with your life. It's all right. Sit around, be depressed for a minute, cry about it, do whatever you have to, but don't stay there too long. Get up and go on with your life. That's what I learned in all these years on this earth. If somebody want to walk out of your life, let them go. Especially if you know you done everything you can do, you done sat around and been the best man or the best woman you could be, and they still want to go, let them go. Whatever they're running after, they'll see what they had in a minute, but by then it's going to be too late. Half these people you be sitting around crying about it, worry about 2-3 years from now, you ain't going to even remember their last name. How many times you done seen folks somewhere, you be like, what the hell was I thinking? I be like, what was wrong with me? What was I going through? I must have been lonely as hell to hook up with you. Some people come in your life for a lifetime, some come for a season. You got to know which is which. You gonna always mess up when you mix them seasonal people up with lifetime expectations. They got people that got married with people they was only supposed to be with for a season. Listen, I put everybody come in my life in the category of a tree. Some people are like leaves on a tree. The wind blow, they over here, they unstable. Season change, they wither and die, they gone. That's all right. That's some people. Most people in the world are like that. They just there to take from the tree. They ain't there to do nothing but take and give shade every now and then. That's all they can do. But don't get mad at people like that. That's who they are. They ain't gonna never be nothing. That's what they put on this earth to be, but be what they are, a leaf. Some people are like a branch on that tree. You gotta be careful with them branches too, because they'll fool you. They'll get there and make you think they're a good friend and they're real strong, but the minute you step out there on them, they'll break and leave you high and dry. But if you find you two or three people in your life that's like the roots at the bottom of that tree, you are blessed, because that's them the kind of people that ain't going nowhere. Them roots wasn't there, that tree couldn't live. You understand? A tree can have 100 million branches, but only a few roots down at the bottom to make sure it get everything it needs. I'm telling you, son, when you get you some roots, hold on to them, but the rest of it, let it go. Just let it go. Let folks go. Ain't nobody said it was gonna be easy, but it'll get easy when you learn how to love yourself. When you get to a point in your life where you look at people and you go, okay, wait a minute, you or me, you will make a decision. When you telling folks to do something, they say, look, this thing you doing right here, that's gonna cause a problem. You need to fix that, because if we gonna be friends, we gonna be cool, you gotta fix that. And if you don't, we gonna have an issue. If you see somebody fix it, or they even trying to fix it, that's somebody that care. Keep them people around. That's a leaf that's trying to grow up and be something else. You understand? But if you tell somebody that what you doing is hurting me and I need you to stop it, and they keep doing it, they don't care, move on, let them go. No matter how much it hurt, let them go. And it'll get easy, I promise you, every day it'll get easier and easier and easier, but you just gotta make it through. People have to learn how to be alone. I don't understand all these people, oh, I need somebody. Lord, where's my man? Lord, where's my woman? That is crazy as hell. If you don't know how to be by yourself, what you gonna do with somebody else? Stop praying about it, shut up and wait. Go work on you, hell, that's what that time is for, to get yourself together. I'd rather be in a corner by myself with a puppy and a goldfish and be happy than to be sitting around with somebody in my house. I'm wondering what the hell they there for. You would be surprised the things people put up with just to have somebody to say they love them. I don't understand. I can't live in dysfunction. I'm sorry. I done come through too much, been through too much hell and high water to come there and let you come up in my adult life and when I'm supposed to be at peace and give me all kind of hell. Only two places on this earth you're gonna have peace, the grave and your house. Now, if you can't walk up in your house and you ain't got no peace, something wrong. I'm sorry.